come true for me. A dream to showcase what the future holds in the field of neonatology. The theme of the conference hence is Advancing Frontiers in Neonatology. This team actually envisaged also bringing the masters themselves to the floor here, who are all global leaders in neonatal research alongside neonatal practitioners working at the grassroots level as well as practicing and academic neonatologists all together under one single roof. The intention was to provide a common platform for producing stimulating scientific deliberations. We are very happy to inform that the state government of Karnataka has recognized the need for this initiative and has encouraged the pediatricians working in the special care newborn units to participate in this conference. I am sure this educational activity will help improve the neonatal outcomes tremendously subsequently in this region now for the future. Dr. Abdul Kalam once said, "Thinking is the capital, enterprise is the way, and hard work is the solution." I'm sure if we resolve to improve the cause of neonatology by setting up such fora more often for the exchange of valuable information and work hard in its implementation, success should not be far off. A single mind ignited can raise into a fire when given the appropriate settings. If you see a cascading effect, a neonatologist gets trained and then he is able to save so many babies. And if he's able to just train three other neonatologists, think of how many more babies can be saved. And as our teachers in today's session said, the more we train, we are probably likely to bring down the neonatal mortality rate in this country. So the results are likely to be mind-blowing. India has come a long way in the field of academics and research. Any conference gives an opportunity to stalwarts doing research both within the country and abroad to showcase their work and interact and evolve. Our conference also proposes to do the same, giving our delegates or scientific extravaganza an opportunity to listen to our carefully chosen faculty who are going to present us their worthy original work. Care has been taken in this conference to provide good interaction and question and answer time during the workshops as well as in the main program by keeping the conference simple with no parallel sessions. The 15th conference workshops conducted in various hospitals across Bangalore yesterday, very diverse in nature and covering all aspects of neonatology, were a grand and phenomenal success, imparting hands-on training to about 500 delegates. Our dynamic neonatal faculty in Bangalore, who were the workshop coordinators, are putting great efforts and deserve all appreciation. Our aim has to be provide an ambience at par with world-class standards, reflecting the status of being the IT capital of the country. I hope, therefore, you like the ambience we provided you for making this conference a good success. My dream has also been to amalgamate our existing knowledge and cutting-edge technology to produce low-cost devices usable in poor-resource settings and deliver the best to the most needy. In this conference, we have probably worked together for the first time, young innovators, young entrepreneurs, and neonatologists to a common platform where right from bench research to clinical evaluation, manufacturing, and marketing of low-cost devices will be showcased. In addition to the separate scientific session on innovations, we have designated an area in the scientific poster session for the same. I'm very indebted to my teachers, senior colleagues, and friends who have taught me various aspects of the practice of neonatology and shared their experience. They also helped me and thousands of others like me to share their professional lives. I also take this opportunity to place on record my sincere thanks to all our esteemed faculty for having accepted to come from all parts of the world on their own at a very simple single request from me. I'm very deeply touched to them and stand humbled by their selfless passion for teaching. I'm really overwhelmed by that. Our students, the future neonatologists of our country, it's important that we expose them to world-class scientific research and inculcate a scientific temperament in them. I'm sure our stalwart speakers will definitely inspire them to emulate the practice of thinking scientifically and working hard, without which their doings wouldn't be where they are. It's always gratifying to see your own students do well and receive accolade. It's indeed a very gratifying time today to see some of my students who are now avid researchers, authors, and have reached a point where I have been able to invite them as speakers to this conference. I'm indeed very proud of them. I'd like to thank each one of our delegates for having taken the time off busy schedules to attend this conference. You are all indeed the backbone of this conference, and my deepest gratitude and heartfelt thanks for participating and making this conference a resounding success. I just want information that we crossed more than 500 delegates in this conference. I'm very thankful to my loving mother, who is now 86 years old and is here to see me, and my loving wife and sister and daughter who also see me here, and probably this will make my day also. I really hope you enjoy the experience and take back pleasant memories of this conference. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day ahead and a good conferencing day tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for a very heartwarming welcome.